Okay, Allison, we are going to be doing a scalp and a hair treatment today. I'm going to be removing the hairstyle that you're wearing. Okay, can you go and lift your head? Please. Okay. Actually, just lift it a little bit so I can remove the headband. Okay. Yeah, you can just turn it to the side. So you're wearing quite a bit of hairspray right now. So just to start looking at the scalp, I'm going to be applying a little bit of water. So I'm just going to be spraying a little bit of water. Gonna be detangling. So we're going to be using this comb to make sure that it's perfectly detangled. And it's also helping us massage and stimulate the scalp.
Have you noticed any itchy scalp or any dandruff or flaky areas?
No.
Okay. I'm still gonna be doing a an assessment of health of your skull. seeing a little bit of buildup. Could be product buildup. Your follicles. Going to do some testing. Just gonna gently try to remove some of that buildup to make sure that that's exactly what's going on. In case it is product buildup, are going to be applying a scalp scrub. Okay, so we're just gonna be gently scraping So yeah, definitely we have some product buildup and a little bit of exfoliation would definitely benefit the health of your hair. Okay. I'm actually gonna start applying some mild electrical current stimulation. This is going to help the scalp, the follicles promote hair growth. Using this wire brush to check. gently exfoliate. It's what's going to help us mentally remove as much of that buildup as possible before we go in with the scrub. Be massaging the scalp very gently before we apply the exfoliating scrub. Going to be using this scalp scrub from Way. It's actually a scalp and body scrub. It smells delicious. Trying to work it into scalp.
this point, we're going to be using these wooden massagers. It's going to help us really work that scrub into the scalp. I'm gonna be rinsing the scrub. Going to gently brush. Brush is specifically designed to be used while the hair is wet. It's very, very gentle on the scalp to make sure that there's no breakage. It just makes it easier to detangle. going to be applying a little bit of shampoo, just making sure that we remove any residue left over from the scrub. Just foaming it on my hands first. We're going to be working it onto the scalp. I don't know how you left your head. We're just making sure that we work the shampoo really well onto the scalp, making sure that we cleanse to be rinsing this off, so just expect the water. gonna tangle once more. We are going to be using this very hydrating conditioner. Just distributing that on my hands. Now we're going to be applying this. Focusing mostly on the ends. Okay, I'm going to leave that on there for a few minutes. And while the conditioner is working, I'm going to be gently massaging your shoulders. And the neck as well. I'm be applying a little bit of pressure on the jaw, trying to relax. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse. Thank you. Unintentional is a treatment. We are going to be applying a serum. To work this into my hands so the warmth of my hands breaks the spheres. We're just going to be focusing on the length of the hair. Not going to be applying directly on the scalp. Serum is very, very hydrating. It's going to do wonders for the appearance of healthy looking hair. Make sure we distribute the product.